That's right. Always a new skill you can pick up, and that's true. And she ends it with, someday you might need to speak Hindi with a French accent. So I thought I'd ask, let's hear it. Let's hear the Hindi with the French accent.
I'll do the Hindi with some accent sooner or later. But the funny part is that one actor who does not want to be named, very, very successful, very senior actor, said that he's actually put aside money so that he can go and learn scuba diving and skydiving and spend a year in New York because he wants to do theater there. And these are things that he's put time and money and dates aside for, because he feels that if you're not living life, if you're not experiencing life, then what can you recreate as an actor? If you are recreating what you've seen in a film, that's like a Xerox. You're making a copy of what someone's already done. It's a faded copy. There's nothing authentic or fresh about it.
It's not drawing from life. It's not from an authentic source.
Therefore, the idea that when an actor comes to, when somebody comes to Bombay, often the idea in their head is that, you know, you look nice dancing in your friend's barak, you were wearing a nice suit, and everybody said, kya dikhte ho boss, tumhe to Bombay jana chahiye hero banne ke liye. And that person actually packs their bags and arrives in Bombay. But then what happens? Then heartbreak, then how do you go back home? And your dad's business is waiting, but you know, you don't want to go with that sorry face back and say, you know what, I was not good enough for the city. You know, the city beat me. So I think the idea behind, one of the ideas behind writing this book was to say that there is a lot of things that are needed even before you leave your home. So this book, I hope, sells not just in Mumbai and the metros, but also in smaller towns where people really want to know what actually happens in the business. For example, you would need money, not just for your accommodation, but for your portfolio. How much for your portfolio? Then you would need money to put aside to travel to auditions. Then you would need money to learn a new skill. For example, if a film requires for you to be riding a horse or driving at a certain speed or rollerblading or whatever. And if you don't have that skill, then you have to learn, because as an actor, we have to be like plasticine and be able to do whatever is needed for the character, for the part. So I think very often actors just say, ke, you know, portfolio hai, audition ho gaya hai, bas abhi role mil jayega. But what after? So you have to keep on putting the money that you're earning back into the business, you know, so that you can reinvent and keep giving the audience something new and fresh all the time from life. And now as for the Hindi with the French accent, can I do German?
Let's hear it. Yeah, German will do
ja,
this.
Ja, time. Ja, tell me.
That's Hindi with the Hindi
that's
accent.
That's Hindi with the Hindi accent, yes. Maybe later, but okay, maybe
yes.
We can...
I don't want to put you on the spot. To all the people who've come here, I'm sure they have many questions to ask you. Which is really a quick question about your writing process. I'm sure it must have challenged you in many ways. And what did you learn about yourself that you didn't know when you started?
My respect for actors, for writers has gone up hugely. Acting is far easier than writing. Also, acting is done with other people. So you need a director, you need a script, you need another actor, you need an audience. But writing is almost always alone. And in my house, they didn't understand that. They thought, Didi kaam pe jaati hai, to shooting karti hai, aur ghar pe aati hai, to ghar pe hai, matlab kaam pe nahi hai. And so they would start asking questions like, they would see me sitting in front of my laptop thinking of the next bright idea to put in the book, or you know, some bifurcation in thought and thinking, should I put this in, put that in, you know, thinking about the book, being a serious author. And they would say, Didi, aaj bhindi banaye ke gobi banaye? And I'm like, light bulb fuse ho gaya hai, electrician ko bula le aaj ke kal bulaye, chimney servicing ka kya hai? So that was it was very hard to get the message across to people at home because it was just impossible. I had to wear earrings and heel shoes and a little bit of makeup and say, okay, I'm at work. Please understand, this is work. I'm working. And that's how it got done.
So you learned how to get it done. All right. So Tiska questions about her book, which is Acting Smart. Anyone has a question? There you are. Can we get a mic back there? Or if you speak up, maybe we can hear you.
First of all, congratulations for the book.
Thank you.
I would like to ask you is that with this book, क्या आप इस बात से इत्तेफाक रखती हैं that anybody can be a star? Would you like? I haven't read the book. I've only flipped a few pages. But what I want to ask you is that do you think that everybody has the potential to be a star?
I'll answer that from two perspectives. I think for your mother and your father and your family and your friends, you are a star.
Right.
You always are a star. You are so special to them. The important thing is that will you be a star to 1 billion plus Indians? I don't know about that. My idea about writing the book was to give you a fighting chance. You will definitely be an actor or not. Because if you read the book, for example, Raju Hirani, one of our most successful and fabulous directors, turned around and said that, you know, you've got to be realistic. That you want to be an actor is not good enough. Because there are people, for example, Nawazuddin Siddiqui, he did, when I met him for the book, he did about 1,000 plays at NSDN at the repertory. He watched 250 plays before he had the guts to audition for the first play. And then he did backstage. So people have that kind of drive and passion to, and then he's been doing bits and pieces till now he's hit big time. So to answer that question, I think by reading the book, you certainly can't become a star. If that was the case, I would be a far bigger star now myself. But what it will do is it will take care of certain pitfalls that are very obvious, but which nobody really talks about. How do you crack an audition? That's my personal favorite tip, which is basically that imagine there's 150 people. Mukesh, are you here? You're here. Tell me if I'm wrong. Kitne log aate hain ek audition pe? No, teri audition pe nahi. Normally, open to public audition, he's one of the most successful, senior, wonderful casting directors, cast films like Gangs of Wasseypur, etc., etc. And how many come? Come here. How many people come to an audition, typically? Give me the mic.
I'm fine. For one role, I guess.
Hi. Come, join us.
One audition, I think whenever I've been Gangs of Wasseypur, I've auditioned some 17,000 actors and I've found 300 people. So you can imagine the amount of actors coming for one film audition. And that also one genre. Then there's Punjabi, then there's Gujarati, then there's 10,000 other languages where people are coming for different parts of Bombay. India, I think it's a huge, huge, huge number of people coming in the city every day. I think in my office, I think 300 से 350 लोग रोज आते हैं हमारे ऑफिस में. अभी भी 300 से 350 लोग रोज आते हैं. और अगर महीने में कैलकुलेट करें तो यू कैन इमेजिन कि 6,000-6,500 लोग तो हर महीने बॉम्बे. और ये सब के सब लोग नए हैं. ऐसे नहीं है कि आपने किसी को देखा दोबारा आए. हर रोज 300 नए लोग इस शहर में मुझे देखते हैं जो मेरे ऑफिस में आते हैं. बाकी तो पता नहीं कहाँ कहाँ से आते हैं.
मेरे को लग रहा है इनके ऑफिस की बाहर ही स्टॉल खोल दो एक दो सबसे बेस्ट तो आई थिंक दैट्स वन रियली
दैट्स ट्रू या मुकेश आई थिंक आपके ऑफिस के बाहर वुड बी अ ग्रेट प्लेस टू सेल कॉपीज ऑफ द बुक
कम एंड सिट नाउ प्लीज सो इफ देयर इज दिस नंबर ऑफ पीपल दैट आर ऑडिशनिंग फॉर वन रोल हाउ डू यू ब्रेक द
चक्र थ्रू द क्लटर
हाउ डू यू डू दैट So when I came to Bombay, I had no godfather or godmother or successful boyfriend who was a big star.